Alright, well, I'm gonna head out. You have yourself a good one, alright?
Ah! Back on the road again. Might wait in the city and see if we'll get any other impounds. Yeah. The traffic stop. Arrest him. Oh yeah, I was with Jenny yesterday and we saw someone getting raided. Yep. Apartment. There's one car there. Get that one too. We still had the job and we completed it. So what happens, right, is if you have a headache and then the car goes, you know, missing, then Tom thinks you're still on the job, so it gives you all that time to finish it, which is why you can't get a job. However, if you have a headache and you're by yourself and you still have the car, what you want to do is you want to take it to an impound lot and scuff arena it. Otherwise, you will be stuck on that job forever.
Yeah,
Yep. Cock.
Yep, cock.
Exactly. Sort of got 16 left. So that's like fucking three jobs if we're lucky. Leave him hanging. What about him? Wrong houses. Ari. Damn it. Fucking relax. Relax.
Job time.
I was hiding.
It's job time. I don't care. Job time.
Oh, fuck. You don't even know where I was hiding, though.
Job time.
Good hiding spot.
Yep. Job time. Pretty sure that your hiding spot, actually not like not that one, but like where you just were before, up those stairs. Every time you get chased by the cops, I'd always end up those stairs, hiding up there. They never found me. No one ever looks up.
Nope. There's also a house that you can go into there that a lot of people don't know about. You could literally just like run into the house and they'd have no fucking clue.
Ooh, love it.
There's also one of a spoochie, but sometimes you can get locked in there. I've been locked in there before. Yob, go, Yob. You're still on cruise control. Go Yob.
And hopefully it's just a little tire, just a little tire.
We get money from Yob.
Get money from Yob, which pay for the house. I don't think Benji likes the fact that like I just don't fall to his stuff. Yesterday he's like, Mario, you're gonna fall behind. If you don't get this, you're gonna fall behind. Not making big brain moves, Mario. I thought you were better than that. And I was like, no, I'm getting a house. I don't know what the computers are for. It's fine for me not for us not to have one for a little bit.
I think Nick's going to bed.
Nick?
Yeah. He's in bed, not doing job.
But he need job.
Not we good, need to do a job.
Not everyone can stay awake for like 20 hours and do job.
Yep, I know, I'm built different.
Wow.
Built straight from stupid.
Yob.
Yeah! I wonder if Dahlia's awake yet. Who's she?
I don't
Danny's away. Yum. Good morning.
Oh my God.
What?
It's so loud.
I can be louder if you want.
Don't be louder, please.
Yeah, we doing job at the moment. Mario and I. Is good job.
Good job. Wait, what are you doing?
We're doing toe. We do the toe.
Good job.
So
I'll have another 10k for Mario! In a couple of hours.
For fuck's sake! All right, Mario decided to just fucking hook up the car away while I'm trying to fix this wheel. Nice. So we've got 59k to go. I'm gonna drop another 10k today and do it, and Mario's gonna do another 5k.
I'm gonna do a 10k and Michael's gonna do 10k.
okay, so what's that, 30k, and then 5k, 35, so then that leaves us at 24k. Ooh, so close.
It's okay, we'll get more.
Oh no, I can't push the car. God damn it, Mario. Mario, you're gonna have to try and push the car. So yes, maybe we might get enough to get it today then.
We probably will.
Hell yes.
If we do.
Okay, don't kick that car. We're supposed to fix it, Mario. Hopefully we get it today before someone else buys it. Holy shit, I'm panicking. Someone's gonna buy it. Good shit, Jenny.
We're gonna get there. It's fine. We got this.
Nice. Mario, can you push it?
I can't.
Hey, I'll try again. Don't lift it.
Hey, you said.
Oh, okay. Well, you sent it to the void, so that works for me. I don't see it anymore. Do you see it?
Yeah, I mean, we got. Nope, we got.
It's been voided.
So
fuck it. Eat.
We, We've been paid, so fuck it.
Good shit. So yeah, I'm doing my gremlin tome with Mari. I've got, I sent over 10k last night, and then I've got 15.5k at the moment. I'm gonna send another 10k, and then tomorrow the money I make will go towards my treatment for the following day. Mm-hmm. But then I'll still have enough money for that, and then I'll be left with like about 4k. But at least we'll have the house.
Yep. If we all apply for ingrats a day, maybe Dahlia and Manny might have a bit extra as well. So
yeah, well, that, I tried calling Dahlia and Manny. I didn't. They both didn't answer. Nick and Veronica were awake earlier.
Someone's around because Michael's signs are up.
Well, Manny was around earlier, so I'm guessing he put them up.
Ah, that's probably him then.
Yeah. So, yeah, Nick and Veronica were awake earlier, and yeah, that's when she gave me the update saying that we've got 292 total. So we just need the tax now.
Oh, we're so close.
Yeah, which is like 59. Actually, should...
we have scraped this together.
It shouldn't be 59k. So...
it should be, yeah, it should be 58,400.
Yeah, it should be like 48, wouldn't it?
Is it 20%? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's 20%.
So what? Where's the other 11k going?
Hey, you've got Mari.
Am I confused?
Oh, hey, see, wait, no, wait. I think we just want 350 in total just to protect ourselves, padding.
Oh, okay.
No, I haven't.
Okay. Well, yes, we are almost there. We've got everything except for the tax now. So, that's all the rest of us are eating at the moment. So, once we get that, then we can buy the house. It's done. Look at us go.
It's bench time.
Yeah. Get bench. Get computer. Yeah. Look at this guy. Also, I spoke with Nick about McGregor. It's a no for him at the moment. But I said to let you talk to him.
I understand why people would say no.
No.
But honestly, I'm going to say this as plainly as I can. The dude has been left on his ass. And if we snap him up now, that gets more loyalty than leaving him out there.
Yeah, yeah.
Because he will go, they helped me when nobody else would. And well, that goes a long way in the city.
Nick's still open to hear from you and talk to you about it. Right? He's still ready to talk. I just wanted to brace him a little bit about it. And I said originally I was a no to it. But then I said yes when I found out that he doesn't want a key or anything. He just wants to have access to it, and he's going to put in money for it. Yeah. And he knows that if he fucks up, that he's out.
Yeah. There's a lot. But I also know that Michael's the one doing the communication, so God knows what he's told McGregor so far. So I'm going to go take over that later.
Oh, yeah. Also, Nick says that Michael doesn't get to say shit until he starts putting money in for the house.
Okay, so I spoke to Michael, because obviously Michael and I are close, as you know, and I kind of can get a bit more, I can coax a bit more out of him. And the reality is, Michael doesn't like the way Nick is talking to him, because Nick is just like demanding shit from him rather than having conversations, and that's causing him to be stubborn. And I get it, it's brother and brother thing, but so I've stepped in and I said, okay, stop talking to Nick about it, go through me instead.
Yeah.
So that's kind of, and I will sit there and I will go between if I need to for them both, because right now it's just Mick is holding back because he doesn't like the way Nick is talking to him. And I do think that I understand Nick's frustration. I really do, because believe me, sometimes I'm that frustration. But when it comes to Michael, you have to be a bit gentler, or he's just going to, as you know, turtle.
He needs to not be a little bitch and just fucking pull his finger out. The rest of us have
been. He's not though. He's not going to. He's a little rich boy in poor world.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Killing my fucking soul.
Yeah.
Especially seeing as the rest of us are slogging the absolute shit out of this so we can get it done.
He's working. Like yesterday he worked group 6 with me and he did no excuses.
How many runs did he do?
4. He did 2 hours.
I did more with you and I didn't even get paid
for
it.
But we have a different mindset to him. He sees that as a mountain that he doesn't want to challenge. We see that as a challenge we want to climb.
Yeah.
He just doesn't see it. He doesn't perceive it the same way, and that's something we have to...
Oh god, is he awake?
We're working on it.
It started raining. Is he awake? Started raining.
No. You're just in the north.
Okay. Oh fuck. Thought he might have woken up. It's like the storm just rolled over. Yeah, I hear thunder now too. God damn it. Maybe he's awake. He's pissed. I did tell Nick that Michael's a bum.
Oh, that's Serge. Never mind.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna text him. It's gonna be Michael's morning, but it's not. It's just Serge. Serge. I'm trying to get him to donate to me. The Lolpaw Foundation.
Yeah, well, I mean, we're super close now with everything that everyone's got. I think that I'd be overcommitting myself if I threw the whole 15k that I had in now.
Yeah, don't. You put in the most right now, so don't back off for a little bit and let other people pick up the weight.
Yeah, I just don't want us to fucking lose this house and someone else be.
Do I?
Be grabbing
we
it.
We have to be. Yeah, but we have to be realistic, Reggie. They can't. They have to. We have to do only our fair share, or the overcommitment is not gonna come back to serve us. So you gotta go. Hey, I've done my bit. They've all gotta pull their finger out and do as much now.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm only gonna have put in fucking. What is it? 65k.
If you're doing like a full shift and you get like 55 and whatever.
Bad.
That, even though I don't agree with it, is a bit more understandable than.
Then we've also got to pay for the stuff for the computer and pay for the stuff for the bench.
So hold back on that stuff because we need bench stuff. So hold back for a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm sure by tonight we will have a complete view, if not ready to buy. So it's the final push. If people, if we just got to work today and final push, then it's done.
Yep.
Everyone can have a relax tomorrow. So tomorrow's going to be different kind of relax. Well, different kind of stress because more stuff starts.
Yeah,
so
no, I don't blame you.
Yes. I had a chat with Flop. Flop might be right, Team Michael now. He was originally Team Stelio, and I had a chat to him and told him about how it's like literally giving Ziggy a fucking job and a purpose. So you know. So that, and then I told him that you're going to be chief of staff for Michael, which he is pricked up at. Then I sent it home with the fact that we'll finally have a mayor that's around AU EU.
Maybe that's true. I think there's a girl named Pixie who's also a therapist, and Sarah.
Hopefully, fingers crossed. I really hope. Anyway, I'm going to go into City Hall and see Serge for a bit.
Okay, have fun.
Fucking Manny, stop putting Michael Simone on the fucking courthouse. You can't do that. I'm gonna have to explain to him about how you do not put anything like that on a courthouse, but that'll be later me.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll see you, Midge.
Bye-bye.
Boyd Rick Courthouse. Bye.
I think you should. I 100% think you should, especially around this time. There's not a lot of people available around this
time. I want yogurt.
No, I think that'd be a really good opportunity for you and for, like, the hospital in general.
I need to be in my head for a minute.
That's fine. I am. Like, it's... The pay's not too bad.
Okay, I can't get in, so I'm just gonna stand in the back. Right back! I'm gonna get yogurt.
I thought it's like 700 an hour, but I feel like it's a little bit less than that. I think it's like... I don't know. I've been told... I was first told it was like 500 an hour, and I was like, oh, that's not a lot. I make more towing. But, you know, you're not... You don't have all the expenses, like with towing, you have to constantly be buying fuel and wheels and repairs. But with the doctor, you just go there and work and that's it. Like, you don't pay for all the stuff. So, that helps. Yeah, but like, I think we get paid, like, I've also been told it's about $700 an hour for pay, which is not too bad. That's like 1.4k an hour, which is... 1.4k every 2 hours. Sorry if it's 700 an hour. Yeah. Which isn't too bad. I mean, I think senior bonds gets 1.7k for 2 hours, though, which is crazy to me. Yeah. That's true. I mean, but it's also crazy to me that, like, a doctor. Yeah. Yeah, 100%. 100%. I mean, because I know that like, we are looking for people around this time as well, like from a few hours ago to around this time. Still being worked on right now. Exactly. Well, let me know if you want me to put a word in for you, and I can put a word in for some of the staff too. Have a think about it. You're welcome, of course. I hope you have a good day. I will. Thank you. Alright, see ya. Take care. Bye bye. Chugga chugga, big red car, I'm gonna drive the whole day long. Chugga, big red car. Travel near, animal travel far. Choo, choo, chugga, chugga, big red car. Gonna ride the whole day long. Reggie's in the back seat singing la 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 la. Reggie's in the back seat of the big red car. Choo, choo, chugga, chugga, big red car. Travel near, I will travel far. Choo, choo, chugga, chugga, big red car. I'm gonna ride the whole day long. Wait, where am I going? Where am I putting this? Ah, fuck, did I take this way? I'm a fucking idiot. Oh my god, I was too busy singing this fucking song and now I'm gonna fucking... Now there's a big fucking red car in front of us! Move the fuck out the way, car. This was a mistake. Oh my god, this was a big fucking mistake. Toot, toot, chugga, chugga, Murray's mistake. Oh fuck. Even worse because I'm doing this shit in the fucking rain. Well, at least the rain stopped. Ah, oh, fuck, ah, shit, cunt, fuck, shit, cunt, shit, fuck. Cunt, shit, oh, motherfucker, shit, cunt, fuck, oh, shit, fucking bullshit, fucking piece of fucking. Can't believe I'm fucking going up this fucking thing on a fucking idiot. Oh, no, no, go up a hill, Mario. Oh, this thing, choo 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 choo, Mario, this will be fun, won't it? Fucking idiot, goddamn, fucking dumbass, fucking cunt. Ting tang, walla walla bing bang. Ting tang, walla walla bing bang. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. Boom 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 boom. I hate this road, I hate it so much. Boom 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 boom. We're gonna die and we're gonna fall in something, something. Fuck shit, fuck fuck fuck. Fuck shit, fuck me, fucky shit shit. Fuck shit, fuck shit, fuck. Fuck fuck shit, fuck fuck fuck. Shit. Fuck shit.
Okay, so it turns out that I forgot that I ate my yogurt.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck badge. Shit. This was a big mistake.
So I made a chicken wrap instead.
What the fuck fucking been there by now if I wasn't dealing with this fucking dumbass fucking.
Oh!
Oh, hi, Reggie.
Why'd you call me a dumbass?
I wasn't calling. I didn't say you were a dumbass. I called myself a dumbass.
Why?
Don't worry about it.
Alright.
Yeah. Know that we got a job. Look at this. We're delivering it to the impound lot. It's great. Life is great.
Okay.
Life is absolutely great. There is nothing wrong whatsoever.
Okay.
What are you eating?
Chicken wrap.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. You see, I was going to think about a yogurt, and then I forgot that I ate the yogurt the other day. But then I was sad. But then I decided to think about a chicken wrap instead.
Okay, that wasn't me.
That fucking hurt. Oh, fuck. Straight up just clothesline myself.
Number 14.
Oh yeah. So Jenny's gonna drop another 10k in. Michael's dropping 10k in. I'm doing 10k, you're doing 5k. So that's 35k out of the, we'll call it 60. That's 25 left. Now he's hoping that Dahlia and Manny have like another 10k each to throw in there, and then we should be there.
Yeah. Hey.
Means we get it within the next 24 hours.
Brilliant. Love that.
Yeah. We did it. Pretty much.
We did it.
Because right now we've got enough for the house. But, oh, do you want to turn around and I can show you it?
I may have sworn so much over the last probably 10 minutes. Holy shit.
Why?
Don't worry about it.
Okay. But it should be like here somewhere. That one on the left, right there, right there. That one there.
The for sale sign in front of it.
No, the other one. Next one. This one.
Oh.
The backyard.
Oh, we have a barbecue.
Yeah, barbecue and a little gazebo.
We can invite the neighbors over.
Not a bad house.
Yeah.
A little bench out here.
Yeah, I like it.
Hmm.
So how many people are putting
in the house? Well, I don't have the money to buy it. 7.
Okay.
Yep. So Veronica, Nick, Michael, Jenny, Manny, no, eight. Manny, Dahlia, and you and me.
Wait, who's Manny?
Dahlia's brother.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. 292, but you got to pay like 48 grand in tax.
Checking my tax. Right now, I need to think about something real quick.
Oh, I'm still thinking about my rap. You're gonna have to pull over.
Fine.
I'm gonna just chill here for a bit anyway.
Yeah, I'm just gonna.
Just don't get out, please, because it's Murder Kitty here. No, I'm more like, closer to 340. Oh no, it's 450. I'm done. 450. No, what? It's 350. Yeah, 350. Back in math. So when Reggie was telling him about it, he was already adding in the tax originally, because I knew we were going to get fucked with tax. I thought that we didn't, like, that it just didn't show up. I didn't realize some people weren't getting charged it. So that's why I get the surprise tax. System. All the setup tax. A back tax, yeah. Which they should. Because it'd be shit if they didn't. Surprise debt, yeah, that'd be fucked. But I mean, they should be, they should have known that they were going to get charged. They should have known. Because like 58 grand worth of taxes, rough if you don't have the money for it, but it doesn't make sense. If you look at the tax rate on the newspapers, it says 20%. You look at the house and you're like, how is 290 grand going to include the tax? Down a bit. I mean, how's that a dollar when I have 3,397, but I've got 3,000. What the fuck? That's under a dollar, you prick. Fuck.
Yob.
We got yob.
We got yob.
Yob. Near the clothing store.
Number 15.
Huh?
Only 15 more to go, Reggie.
Ah! How does this keep creeping up even higher?
What do you mean? You were gonna do 30, right?
Surely.
Isn't that what you said?
I have 37 more toes to go.
Okay.
Killing it. Yeah.
My six kid, mate. Oh, come on, mate.
You good?
Oh, bro. Oh, bro. We got some six kids over here, mate.
What the fuck?
Listen.
Fuck yeah, do the six kids, let's go!
Listen, I'm angry, okay? Some sick fuck. Imagine, you know, being like, hey, I got you some Pringles. And I'm being like, oh yeah, cool, thanks, mate. I'll have them a little bit later. And you go to eat the Pringles, right?
They're gone.
And you've been seeing him in the fucking... No, you've been seeing him in the shelf of the pantry for a while. And then you think to yourself, you know what? You're in a Pringle mood. You're gonna eat them and
it's empty
in there, and yeah, the can is empty and the foil is on the can. Why?
Some people just want to see the world burn, Murray. Cut through Zancudo. Carve it up through Zancudo. Yeah, that's kind of fucked up, not gonna lie. That's some diabolical kind of shit.
That's some Reggie level shit, that is.
Yeah. I think that's over my head. Doesn't include the tag, so much more convenient just to have it there. Yes. I agree 100%. Wake up!
Honk, honk.
Wake up!
Honk, honk. Come on, military, wake up, it's wakey wakey.
It's time. Morning!
7 a.m.
Should already be out there. The fucking bums. Not gonna lie, that was a pretty good fucking rap.
Nice.
I still would have rather buy yogurt, but still, you know, can't have it all.
Yeah, I'd rather have my fucking Pringles, which you can't have everything.
Oh, in your circumstance, you can't have anything. And technically, as you seen today, once you pop, you can stop because there was nothing in there.
You know what? Further Pringles is really fucking good.
What?
Surprisingly, cucumber.
What?
It's an Asian flavor. It's really good.
I have never heard of that flavor, and I don't think I'd want it.
It's actually really good. Like, I thought, oh god, that'd be disgusting.
Hey mate, sorry about your cigarette. What's going on? Impounded? I got you.
I'm allergic to cucumbers.
Alright, I'm gonna push it out. Yeah, that's a good point. How are you eating cucumber Pringles if you're allergic to them? Kinda weird, bro. Yeah, right. I think this might be a slight issue. Can you go forward a touch?
Yep.
Just because of the angle and it's right on it. Yeah, should be good there. Alright, let's see how we go. We good. We got Yubba. Yub is grape seed.
Well, the car's off the back of the truck for me.
Okay. Can you see the car at all?
Yeah, I can.
Drop the tray down and bring it back up. When we move, it might correct itself. Bring it back up now. Is it on there for you yet?
No.
I'm driving, it might fix itself. No luck?
Is it on there for you?
Yes.
Alright, then you'll have to impound it.
It did have this the other day and it disappeared for me though.
Oh. Then yeah, it's still definitely not on the back for me.
I'm gonna try and push it off and then reattach it.
Yes, give me a sec to get to where it was for me. I've been doing so good, why? Oh, it's on.
Okay, lift it up. Okay, the seed of grape.
Has to go. Okay. Fuck going all the way around there. I'm gonna.
They roasted pork flavor Pringle. It was. Yeah. We have Yob! We take Yob!
Yob number 15.
Very good, Yob.
Another 15.
Oh!
Tell you, what? You and you're done to do 30 jobs today?
Oh, fuck. She's trying to kill me. No, we probably could even do fucking another 15, not gonna lie.
At one point I need to have a talk with KJ, but I don't even know if he's awake right now.
Probably not. Ow! Yeah,
we're fine.
Ah!
It's fine, I'm a doctor.
Maybe you should stick to doctoring and not driving.
Okay.
Ayok, you drive. No. Ayok. See, I was always a lover of the standard one, the originals. Have you noticed something about Pringles though, right? They've gotten smaller.
They have, 100%.
Have so gotten smaller.
Yeah.
Like I remember when I used to be able to near on fit my fucking hand in the fucking thing. Now I'm lucky to. Okay, that's gonna sound sus.
It's okay, I'm not docky.
Doesn't matter. I'm still not. No.
I am not
finishing that sentence.
Yeah, I could always fit my hand in the tube, so you know that was never an issue for me.
Yeah.
I could probably even fist it if I wanted to.
Okay.
Well, I'm not saying that in a saucy way. I'm saying it as I could literally like put my fist in.
Right. Cool. No, I'm not finishing it. Hello.
It's not my fault you're taking it in a weird way, Reggie. Like, I'm not even trying.
Fuck off.
I'm not even trying. I am not even trying to be saucy. How would I else if I had worded that way, you would not take it in a weird way?
Michael is awake and he will call in five.
If I were to say, instead of me saying fist, if I was to say, oh, I could put my whole fist in there, you'd give the exact same reaction, wouldn't you? Exactly. There's nothing I could say.
Well, there's something that I was going to say that made it even more fucking sus, but I'm not going to. No, I am not. Ooh, 320.
310. Nice.
Oh, damn, that was a good one.
Good job, job number 15.
Yeah, but very good.
Cows.
She probably can't stop. That is the Pringle sign.
Things that local is gonna throw loco. So should we head back into the city then so we can talk to Michael?
No, he's gonna call.
Okay. Might have wanted to talk to him or something.
I mean, I can talk to him. I just don't need to go see his face. Because I'll probably punch it and yell at him. Oh, there's an impound. Let's do it. Want me to drive here? Oh, it's at the front of the apartments. I'm cancelling it. Nope, yeah. Nope. I do not do apartments. They always fucking disappear. You good, mate? Are you a little bit stuck there, Stepsis?
Step bro, help! I'm stuck!
Nah, you're on your own for that. You can get out of it.
I did it!
Good shit.
Strong, independent, single woman, ain't got no fear, no nothing, no how.
Yeah, good shit. That's the way. Why did that local just... That's... Okay. You know what I've been craving today?
Pringles.
No, Tim Tams.
What? You mother cunt.
Yeah. Welcome to my hell now.
Knew that. You knew exactly what that was going to do.
Yeah.
That's fine. You know what? I'm just going to go get some tomorrow.
Yeah, but it's not the same. Like, I want it now. Hello.
Hi.
All right. Jesus Christ, it's really coming down now.
I did see the coconut one. I wasn't sure about it. You having a moment there, Mari?
I am actually.
Yeah, just get in the truck. It'll be fine.
I had to clean my eyes and I was struggling. I got a bunch of rain in them.
You look like you were fucking struggling with life right there. Tell you what.
Yeah. It's your fault because now like you distracted me. You know, Tim Tam.
So I was having a look today, right? Holy, that's a fucking rock. Did you not see it?
Okay, but I didn't know. I didn't see the rock.
It was in the open your eyes section, Mari.
Anyway, what were you saying?
So I was having a look today when I was when I started craving Tim Tams, and do you know that there's now a coconut one?
Yeah,
I don't think
nuts.
I don't think I'd like it, but I'm curious.
It's actually not too
Michael's
bad.
Calling.
If you like coconut, it's not too bad.
Michael!
Hey.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Is that like your fucking intro to your phone call now?
Yep.
Fucking Jesus cunt. Well, we're currently doing jobs.
We're
working. Mari and I doing job.
Mari and you doing job, okay.
We work hard. Oh, okay. Where do you want to meet? Actually, we can pick you up while we're doing job. Where are you at?
Okay, I'm at the apartments.
Okay, we're on our way. What? You just what?
Okay, just pick me up at Binko.
Binko, we are on our way.
All right, see you there.
Goodbye.
Right.
All right, clothing store near the apartments.
Oh, okay, I was gonna say which one. There's like a couple of them. Alrighty.
So the coconut ones, you rate them, eh?
I think if it's ones I'm thinking of, yeah, they're not new.
You sure? Because I've never seen this before.
Maybe it takes longer for cool flavor Tim Tams to be up in the Walla Whoop Whoop.
Okay, fuck off. Go fuck yourself. Don't you... Fuck you!
I will, and I will enjoy it.
Ah, fuck! It's been like a month!
So close, Reggie, you were
fuck
so
off.
Close.
Okay. I gotta think about it, Trink. Fuck this! Fuck! I haven't said that for a fucking month!
We got him!
Shit. I went a whole fucking month without saying that.
Toot toot, chugga chugga, big green toe.
I hate you. Oh. I hate you. I hope you know that.
Why?
Because I went nearly a whole month without saying that.
Yeah, you did.
Fuck.
You know what? I'm gonna go to the shops tomorrow, the day after, and I'm going to see if it's the same coconut Tim Tams. Because I swear I've had coconut Tim Tams before.
Right. Well, I'm curious with them. Don't think I'm gonna like them as much as normal Tim Tams, but it could be interesting.